So YouTube, doing a reaction video on the minorities. His name is Jason from the minorities. Let's get into the video. Most funny moments.
Right. I don't turn my head, I turn my taco. Grown ass.
You turn your head to cover the taco? Come on,
man. I compromise my character for the taco.
I get it. You a comfortability type of nigga.
Oh, I compromise my own comfort for the taco.
That shit is crazy.
That's crazy. You turn the taco.
Yeah. I turn it.
How many continents are there in the world? I'm going to say 207.
Bro, look at that nigga's dick, bro.
That nigga tucked his shit in.
They gotta be more countries than that. That's what I don't know.
I told you, Brittany.
Yep. Perimeter of the triangle?
2 plus 3 plus 7 equals altitude of trapezoid divided by equilateral triangle is a hypotenuse of 2x plus 7.
Oh, wait. Frick. What's the formula for the perimeter of a triangle?
The formula for perimeter of the triangle?
Yeah.
What formula is there?
What do girls want in their mouth? Not you, or anybody like you, that's for damn sure. You'll never know as many girls as me because you are a sexual predator. I know thousands of them you'll never know. I can take your girl away anytime I fucking feel like it. That's just the way it goes.
All right, now, OG, you're killing my self-esteem.
I'm here to shatter your self-esteem. I'm going to shatter your confidence in yourself. I'm going to emasculate you. You're going to go home and feel like shit.
The foundation of kids with no hairlines?
Mm-hmm.
You've heard of them?
Mm-hmm.
I'm the founder of that.
Oh.
Well, I'm a co-founder, so I'm currently trying to sell these for either 25 cents a piece. The foundation will be greatly secured with your purchase. Now, if you guys all can throw me in a dollar and let me walk away with more popcorn, I can really help this foundation out. Thank you. If you want to throw me in a pretzel, I'm hungry too. I've been working hard. It's tough in these streets.
It's tough.
I do that. Now look at how the capital I just now bring in. I bring in $1 every five off of 3 motherfucking popcorn, and she fed me. The bitch fed me. Coming through ugly, man. I'm really from Portland.
As y'all can see, I got all 7 of them. About to put them all into my mouth. You ready?
Good, my guy.
I'm currently in that. Have you ordered the human 6 now?
I've taken that class, but
yeah.
I haven't taken it
yet. That's not really good. You can't see the questions yet.
I can't see the questions yet.
So I came up with these list of questions that I need to answer. So there's that.
Is this like for class?
Mm-hmm.
Or are you just doing
this is, I have to.
Really?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Because in class.
If you really know me for class.
Yeah, I'm supposed to record your film. It's like a project.
That is so funny.
It's like a project, like a presentation type project.
So you guys are going to show this to the class?
Well, I have to.
I don't have
the
class.
I'm just
camping.
Yeah.
Can you show me your class that you actually did in my class?
This man is stupid, bro. school, I probably done the same thing on me. Cause in the library, you gotta be quiet. See if he take a L. Ooh, that was stupid, bro.
Put it in?
Yeah.
And you go all the way out.
When you go all the way in, all the way out, all the way in, do that shit and watch how wet the bitch get, bro. No bullshit, bro. You gotta grab their ass cheeks.
I'm gonna tell y'all a little story about how I lost my virginity. I'm not gonna lie. That shit was amazing. But, you know, it ain't a typical virginity story. I'm 16 in high school. I get there, right?
That's hilarious.
I'm sweating. So, you know how, like, your back's sweaty and all that type of shit? So, it's a good thing I brought the extra pair of clothes. Because I knew just in case some shit go down, I need to have these clothes. So.
Bro, this got to be the old Call of Duty, bro.
And we watching TV. And then I turn on Dragon Ball Z. She asked me what I want to watch. And then I flip through the channels and I see Dragon Ball Z Kai. Shout out to my nigga Goku, Gohan, and Piccolo. But I turn on Dragon Ball Z Kai. And then I asked her, I was like, if I kiss you right now, what would you do? She was like, how about you kiss me and you find out? So I was like, okay. Nigga, heart start beating. You know how, like, you couldn't get into a fight? Or, like, you know you couldn't get in some puss? And your heart just start beating. Hella fast. That's what my shit used to be. And so we started kissing. I started feeling on her booty and shit. She was like, pull it out. I didn't know what she was talking about, so a nigga pull out his phone. She was like, no, silly, pull out your dick. And I was like, oh my god, you trying to get this dick. And then after that, nigga pull out his dick, she started stroking my shit. I ain't like hand game, it wasn't anything like she had a lot of wrist action. That shit was amazing. Like, nah, really. But and then she said, you got a condom. And I had that shit all planned out the night before. I didn't have a condom on me, but she had condoms. And then I knew right there that this bitch was with shit. A lot of niggas talked about it, but a lot of niggas, many talk less actions, and I was about more action. So, after that, she pulls it out, and she said for me to pull it on. And to be honest, I didn't know how to put on the condom. All the porn that I watched, niggas didn't have a condom. So, she puts it on for me. I just said, I don't know how to put it on. And then, she puts it on for me, right? And then she was like, and then she tells me to take off her pants. I took them off real quick, real quick. Like, my niggas was excited. And then she says, put it in slow. So I'm like, all right, I'm putting it in slow. And mind you, you niggas need to downplay y'all shit. If you got a 6, say you got a 4. If you got a 5, say you got a 3. I told that bitch I had a strong 3 inches. She was like, okay, I can work with it. So anyway, I'm pulling down her pants, right? And then she tell me to bend her over. I bend her over and she said, put it in slowly. So I was like, alright, I'll put that in shit very slow. She was like, take your time. And then I did one stroke, bang! I gave a hard, good, firm first. And then second, bang! Niggas bust. I ain't gonna lie, I felt unappreciated. Like, I didn't know if I was gay or not, because nigga, I busted this quick. There's no way I can bust this quick. But I gave her a strong too at the end of the day, so I mean, she was all good. She was all good.
Oh, that man Jason, bro. That's the end of the video. I'll see y'all in the next one. Subscribe, like, comment. I will do the other guy that's in Amari's. Just let me know. All right. Peace. With you.